potty, sandbox, lion tamer, lasagna.
Lincoln, snap out of it! You're babbling!
Are you okay? Clyde told us what you were trying to do.
Then he caught a glimpse of Lori and lost consciousness.
Don't say her name so loud.
We're really sorry you lost all your photos. Do you want us to help you recreate them?
Yeah, I shudder to think what you're going through. Get it?
Oh, thanks anyway, guys. But it's useless. My childhood memories are already gone. I can't even remember what happened at my 7th birthday party.
I can. You had a magician.
You literally freaked out about his rabbit.
I can't believe you remember that.
Dudes, remember what happened at Lincoln's 6th birthday party?
At the bowling alley? I'll never forget that.
That was the only strike you ever got, Lamo.
Do you guys remember that time when Lincoln deleted all of his photos off the computer?
That was this morning.
I know, remember?
Yeah, what about the time Lincoln got into Mom's cosmetics? Now there's a story you couldn't make up.
And the time he spent all day on his bike trying to catch the end of the rainbow.
Or the time he wore his Blarney the Dinosaur costume every day for a week.
Oh, how about how he got his chipped tooth?
Turns out I have nothing to worry about. With all my sisters, it's like having the Lincoln Library times 10. I'm pretty sure whatever's happened in my life, they'll help me remember it.
How about that time Lincoln tried to climb the shelves to get cookies?
That one I'd rather forget. Perfect start to the new Lincoln Library. Now with cloud backup.